afternoon, pilot is set around 12. You haven't got a gun to that, but you were a little bit late. Say about Tampa. Call me in front.
Really, behind this breathing head is an ox packer. You'll never know what will be there. It could be rhino, it could be antelope. I haven't seen, ox packer going for elephant. Really, elephant can protect themselves from parasite, like ticks, because they can go to the, to the river, or they can go to the dam and do spread bathing with mud. It really suffocate a lot of ticks. So you won't find, really ox packer following the breeding head of elephant. It follow anything from impala, kudu, zebra, giraffe, and rhino. The youngster is a lot more protected from the mother. Once the youngsters move, the mother comes very close to it, and they have to move along together. Really, they're going to cross as far as your vehicle. Not so far, they've slightly changed the direction. They were just coming direct to your vehicle. It's now going to cross just front of your vehicle, about 10 meters away from our vehicle. Heading to the position of Bifasuk Dam, at the latter stage, there might be somewhere around there. So the female that is right in the front here, you can see if she's on the side, it looks like it's got a wedge pad on the line of the eye. That is one of the signs of the female when she, went to oestrus. Is ready for a male to mate.
Following up this morning.
A very big animal here is very lot more silent when he moves. It's really hard to hear the animal moving. Even if it's close to your vehicle. A fully grown animal might weigh up to 6 tons. Female might weigh up at least up to 4 tons easily. But it's still a lot more silent. There's a female here on the left. A little bit upset with our present here. The animal has started slowly heading away from the opens. They're heading towards a thick area, which we're kind of able to follow them through the bushes here. What we'll do, we'll leave them. They're going towards Bifasuk Dam and where they might come out from there. We'll like to go from the other side where our leopard tracks will assume maybe it's headed to and follow up from there. We might like to see, gorilla with the two cubs in the area, because it's headed more around where we are. I'll move slightly more forward. Sound of the vehicle really makes the animal lot more aggressive, because the engine is a lot more noisy and the animals need to be always quiet. It's very amazing what is going on here. More ahead from the breeding herd here, as I said, we had an oxpecker. It's always following all the antelope, that host parasite as ticks. We can see a buffalo, spotted buffalo, coming way about 100 meters away. So we'll never know if we can get to see a rhino and the lion today. We might complete all the five. It really, this is a paradise of all animals. Today we are lucky. All the animals are just coming from the point where we are. And I'm amazed with this buff. I mean, elephant here is a lot more relaxed. Breeding herd of buffalo. I was assuming maybe it could be only one. Yeah, let us move more forward, then we might benefit from the buffalo, because it's still coming from our front of a vehicle. We're thinking maybe it will be one buffalo. It's a breeding herd.